I can get a Bork or crit. I mean, I could go crit for fun. Pretty sure Bork is still better. I think I might go since. Are you joking? She just took 3 CS. Very interesting. Yeah, that's good. Nice follow up. Is pretty behind, so should be able to just push another wave. I think. Maybe Frizz already here. Alright, that works. Vebivan? Nope. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go Bork. I'll just go Bork into Shiv. Do you calculate your mana for such traits? What do you mean? I mean, if I have like a full health, full mana bar, then I'll just, you know, use it. If I don't have enough for a spell, then yeah, I won't go in. I mean, sometimes, you know, you can. Sometimes it happens to me. Where I go in and I'm like, oh fuck, I don't have mana. This guy's dead as fuck. You know how I talked about the Hearthstone thing before? Well, you gotta basically think from like their perspective. Like, what are they gonna do when you go in? And that's how you like, you know, make a good player. If you exactly calculate what's gonna happen afterwards. I mean, I don't really think about it, you just have to like get a feel for it. Been playing a lot and experience, pretty much. I mean, it helps if you actively try to track. But yeah. Once you get to a certain level, you just kind of know when you can kill someone or like make a value trade, basically. So basically, Hearthstone. He doesn't have flash, he's dead, he's just dead. So right now we could legit just walk up onto Kaylin and kill her. Okay, that was pretty bad. Actually, we can't kill her because Threshold Slantern. Hecarim's not here. I'm bad. I'm actually just bad. Okay, I'm pretty sure I could have killed Kaylin there. But it was a little risky. Do I ever do Black Cleaver on Lucian? Yeah, sometimes. If they have a lot of tanks, then I'll do it. If they're all squishy, then I'll just go either Essence or Forged Shift. Or whatever, like PD, Rapid Fire. Pretty sure I could have killed him there. With my ulti, I mean. I didn't play that well this game. Made way too many mistakes. Probably should have went rapid fire. Did the Bork buffs really make it for spy? Okay, I think you're a little late on that, dude. They've already nerfed it like 3 patches ago. I mean, if you're playing Twitch, Trist, Lucian, who else? Varus, Ashe, you should go Bork first. Everything else is like, yeah, whatever. Crit. Sivir, please do not build Bork on Sivir. Please. Go Essence. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, that mad life hook. What the fuck was that hook, dude? Real. See ya. That's it worth. Reaver on Ashe. Yeah, that can work too. I think Bork is just better. Because you get a lot of autos off with your Q. The yellow build. Wait, yeah, it's still over, I think. Has to be. Big brother. Hehe XD. Yeah, I wanna try something. Nope, doesn't work. Damn, that was a pretty boring game.